There's a difference between planning and preparation. We can't plan the future that God holds, but we can prepare for each day by practices of generosity. Generosity helps us to forgive and to heal. It helps us to make peace in the world. It helps to bring justice and mercy to those in need. Our gifts this morning are one way we prepare for God's coming to us in the most unexpected ways. Let us receive God's tithe and our offering.